everyone, welcome back to another weekly mission video. I'm Josh from Celebrate the Hero, and this week's weekly mission is to apologize. We all make mistakes, but sometimes we don't own up to what we've done. When you're wrong, admit it and apologize for what's happened, and do what you can to make it right. We have all done things that we are not proud of. All it takes is for admitting the mistake we made and apologizing for it. This week is your chance to make things right. On Tuesday, if you've had a fight with a family member or a loved one that hasn't been resolved yet, try to make amends by writing them a letter, an email, or giving them a call. On Wednesday, I want you to take time to apologize to yourself. Apologize for moments where you've been hard on yourself, judged yourself negatively, or made a mistake. We all experience this, and it's never too late to show yourself some compassion. Thursday, did you break a promise or have a fight with a friend? If so, take the time to apologize for your actions and do what you can to make up for it. On Friday, I want you to reflect back to what you've apologized for this week. Write a list of things that you have apologized for or feel like you need to apologize for. Now write a list of what actions you can take to best apologize. Do your best to complete this list over the next week. Never ruin an apology with an excuse. Benjamin Franklin. Thank you everyone for watching this week's weekly mission. I'm Josh from Celebrate the Hero, and remember, celebrate you and celebrate the hero. Bye guys.